All right, we're doing it. Where's Ryan at?
He's back there disrobing.
I'm underneath you.
Is he? Hey, Ryan, what are you doing, buddy?
Doug?
Dude, this is the first time I've been in short sleeves this year, and I'm in the snow doing it.
Windy last night. Went to bed and it was about 34, I'm thinking. Right now it's 38, but the wind is blowing like crazy.
Okay, so
what are we doing?
Well, we just packed up.
Are we gonna get out of this wind?
Yeah, we just battled some crazy wind, and now Doug's got his pulk all packed up.
Yep, we're ready to rock.
And I think we're gonna end up snowshoeing out of this joint, but it's just too windy up here. Woo! Let's do this. Well, we've been on the trail for 17 hours now.
I'm getting tired, man. Since Reno.
I'm getting tired, too.
No, dude.
Not in here, we don't. Well, we're setting our hammocks up at Grouse Gap. Look at that. Nice, Ryan. Yeah, that's more like it.
That's stuff. Oh, yeah. We played guitar off that thing.
Okay, got it. All organic right. Ramen, baby.
Hmm. All right, so this is where our fire pit's gonna be tonight. Doug's digging this out so we can have a nice place to put our feet. But we're gonna look for some more firewood in a little bit.
Saw vs. Hatchet in action.
I'm not gonna split any more wood because you're standing there with that thing. So
what's up, fellas?
I know you gotta have everything for camping.
Hey,
you having fun?
Yes.
You having fun?
I'm good and toasty.
This is awesome.
String lights.
It's brighter out there than it is in here.
Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Home sweet home for the night.
People are so toasty.
Yes.
I'm stoked. That was a good decision.
You can't even get this. You have to get on a list and you can't even get on into the club.
Yep. No, this is it.
You can't pay for that.
Morning. You sleep good last night?
I did. Not too bad.
Right on.
Yeah, it was good.
Got your Eno. Yeah, there's Ryan right over there. What's up, buddy?
Well, it's a beautiful morning. Woke up and we got blue skies. You can see Shasta there in my background. Wow, it's awesome. Yesterday we were sliding down this. Pretty cool little downhill. But now, about time to pack up and get out of here. So, yeah, let's see what's up.
Decided to go a little southern style.
Yeah, I think it's a great idea.
Some cheese grits. Yes. Oh, gee, that looks good. Breakfast of the south.
Ha ha.
Breakfast is served.
Checking in, hashtag Sierra Nevada, hashtag Surly Bikes, hashtag ski camping. Pretty awesome stuff. 2017, out. Down. Broken.